Hello everybody, welcome back to my channel where skincare is all about progression over perfection because perfection doesn't exist. I had an incident recently. I put it over on my TikTok where I tried a viral moisturizer that just made my skin go crazy, my rosacea. My skin was irritated after, on my forehead I broke out, my barrier was impaired. So today I want to share products that kind of target all my concerns when my skin barrier is impaired. Redness, irritation, dry textured looking skin. Starting off with a sponsor of today's video, this is Beekman 1802 and their Milk Drops Ceramide Serum. You may remember this from last year. I'm almost halfway through this stuff because I love it. Let me explain. Beekman 1802 are known for their goat milk, which I love in a number of brands. Goat milk is a ingredient to look out for irritated skin. You team up those calming benefits with ceramides, which is in here, and you've just got this amazing serum to help strengthen and restore your skin. Ceramides kind of work like the building blocks of our skin, helping to keep everything in that's supposed to stay in, like hydration, and protecting our skin from things like pollutants, free radical damage, UV damage. So having ceramides in your skincare helps your skin in its natural healing process. Then we have hyaluronic acid for hydration in here, which we'll talk a bit more about in a minute, but hydration is key to helping your skin basically function properly, as well as keeping it plump, looking dewy, hydrated, and generally radiant. Ceramide products aren't always just like a thick, sticky cream. They're in serums, toners, a lot of lip products as well. And this is particularly milky. It's like a milky toner, just a little bit thicker, and your skin just drinks it up. Your skin just like takes in all that hydration. As I mentioned, goat milk is a firm favorite of mine that I've used in a lot more expensive products actually. That's a point. These are relatively affordable compared to a lot of other goat milk products. But yes, if you would like to get your hands on this serum or a plethora of their products that I recommend, you can get 20% off with code JAMES20 on the link in the description box down below. Thank you to Beekman for sponsoring this segment of today's video. And thank you to you guys for supporting these sponsorships too. One of my favorite steps of a skincare routine is the hydration stage. This is like a really nice repairing serum and nicely hydrating, very gentle, but I do count that as a treatment only because I like to use barrier repairing toners. This is one of my favorites. This is a brand that I feel like often gets overlooked. This is Dr. G's Derm Moisture Barrier D Liquid Toner. And I actually got this the first time I was in Korea, not the last time I just went, but the first time when I was there with Purito, and it was like a buy one, get one free. But Dr. G is a K-beauty brand founded by a dermatologist who really, really wanted to focus on the science of skincare and the science of, I guess, traditional Korean medicine, which I find super interesting because a lot of people are always like, you know, I don't want a brand unless it's made by a dermatologist. Here it is, here's one for you. So this has provitamin D and filaggrin, along with ceramides. It's got betaine in, hyaluronic acid. This is just such a nice, soothing, calming, milky toner. And they say, according to their own research, after 4 weeks of use, it has shown a 56% reduction in skin itchiness. Not only that, but it helps increase moisture levels, reduces dryness, and soothes the skin as well. When my skin barrier is impaired, dry, itchy, this feels like you've taken like a CeraVe moisturizer, watered it down a lot to make this nice soothing liquid. It's just so soothing and calming. They say after 2 weeks, but you do get that kind of like instant satisfaction of like a calming relief, which doesn't last too long. But the more you use this while your barrier is repairing, obviously the itchiness just kind of like goes away, mainly due to that dryness being taken away, I find. But this is incredible for me. Hydration again is important for me when my barrier is impaired because your skin needs hydration to function. So when it does come to a toner, simple. Keep it very, very simple when your barrier is impaired. I know a lot of people kind of think exfoliating toners and toners are the same thing. That's why I don't like the term exfoliating toner. I prefer liquid exfoliant because people associate toner with a daily use product, which liquid exfoliants aren't. I featured this in a video recently and people were going crazy because they're like, oh my God, like I remember this, the Claire's Supple Preparation Unscented Toner. Everyone forgot about this, but it's such an amazing, simple toner. It's got this slight thickness of like glycerin type thickness to it. And they made this unscented version. There is a scented version. Because everybody loved it so much, but the original had essential oils in. So in here we have beta-glucan, hyaluronic acid, centella asiatica, licorice root extract as well, which is nicely soothing, but can also help even out skin tone. And then sodium hyaluronate. And then we also have copper tripeptides as well. This is like thick water that rehydrates the skin, soothes and calms the skin, and doesn't feel like you're doing anything extra to your skin, if that makes sense. Like if your skin's impaired and you just want something that literally feels like water on your skin to hydrate, but that's gonna stay there and your skin's gonna reap those hydrating benefits, this is the perfect one to go for. I know when our skin's irritated, people say cut back your routine, which you absolutely should, but I still think in my personal experience, keeping your skin well hydrated throughout whatever your skin's going through is key to your skin repairing and healing alongside other things, right? Hypochlorous acid, I've mentioned this so many times and you're gonna keep seeing it. You know, influencers, and I include myself in this, always like, this is a game changer for me, this changed my skin. This product in particular has been a game changer for my rosacea. Three of the best things I've ever done for my rosacea: learning what food triggers my gut, which in turn usually affects my rosacea, near infrared LED light therapy, and hypochlorous acid. I say this one in particular because this is the only one I really use. I've just started using the Tower 28 SOS Daily Rescue Facial Spray. So let me just explain hypochlorous acid, because I still get confused by what it really is, because I've been told it's basically essentially a watered down chlorine. So according to Prequel, hypochlorous acid is good for reducing redness and irritation, a powerful oxidizing agent that can help reduce bacterial bioburden on the skin to address topical systems of congestion and rosacea. Also helps improve the overall health and appearance of the skin by soothing and calming irritated or damaged skin. Hypochlorous acid is part of the chlorine family, naturally found in the body, and is gentle on the skin at low diluted levels. When my skin barrier is impaired, as I mentioned, it's dry, it's itchy, it's inflamed, I spray this twice a day and I'm fine. In the morning, literally just like spritz it, smells like a swimming pool. Do the same in the evening on dry skin, let this dry down, and then you can go in with your actives. I was under the impression that you can't use this with antioxidants, but apparently you can use it as long as you use it first, let it completely dry in your skin, and then you can go in with your antioxidants. Personally, if you're using vitamin C, I would use that in the morning, then use this in the evening. But it's been calming, soothing on breakouts, irritated skin, rosacea. Whenever I fuck up my skin by doing something stupid, whenever I ruin my skin barrier. I mass ordered this because I have to get it from America, so I use a shipping service to get it over, the same with this. It has just completely transformed the way I panic, basically, about having an impaired skin barrier, because I know the irritation of a damaged skin barrier is going to be instantly soothed and prolongedly soothed with this product. Difference between these two, I personally don't see much. I've been using this for months, whereas I've only been using this on and off for 2 weeks, mainly because I don't like the spraying mechanism of this one. Is very much, I mean, it's nicely misty, but this one comes out a lot. This one comes out just that bit finer. Oh God, I'm getting water everywhere. This one comes out just that little bit finer than this one, but not much. Do you mean I guess I just prefer this packaging? I don't know. And Prequel make other amazing skincare products. So this has been recommended for people with rosacea, eczema, psoriasis. Like, people love this. People love this. But for that irritation that comes with a damaged skin barrier, it's just been incredible. Speaking of Prequel, this is their Barrier Therapy Skin Protectant Cream. Clinically tested 24-hour moisturizer for face and body. Temporarily alleviates itchiness and minor irritation due to dry skin and eczema. When I was sent this, I was like, face and body? I was like, no, thank you. Because when we, look how huge it is. When we think of face and body, we're like, why would I use a moisturizer on my body that I would put on my face, right? For me, body products are usually too heavy, especially for my oily skin. But this is just, it's so massive. This is only $18, by the way. When I put this on my face, it is the most lightweight, yet repairing, nourishing, moisturizing moisturizer that's perfect to use daytime and evening. Evening, I wake up the next morning without an inch of dryness on my face. Yet on my body, it's somehow still thick enough to care for my crusty knee. They're not crusty. My dry knees, the drier back of my arms, you know, all those areas that do need what I would usually think a slightly thicker moisturizer. So we have a blend of colloidal oatmeal, multi-ceramide blend, allantoin, and adenosine, all in this one moisturizer. So it's soothing, it's moisturizing. The multi-ceramides in here, of course, help your skin barrier repairing. The allantoin and the oatmeal kind of helps take away from that rough texture that you often get with dryness, with an irritated skin barrier. I've just been using this every night, literally for months now. This is my first one. And I think I'm probably only down to here. Like, I've had it since before Christmas. When did I get this? When it launched, they sent this to me, and I've had it for the longest time. It is not going anywhere. Prequel as a brand, they got their huge fucking, what's it called? Glenzer, which I'm still not through. Like, not that I'm angry about it because it's amazing, but the price point that you're getting these products for, that come in such huge packaging, it's well worth the money. Again, I'm in the UK. I do get gifted their products. A lot of them I've bought myself because of how good they are. I use a service called Ship It To, to get stuff over from America. It's a little bit pricey, so like split the cost with somebody else. Honestly, get this if you can, but if you can find a moisturizer with this kind of blend of soothing, moisturizing, calming ingredients. It's just, I don't know, there's just something about it that, you know, I love my Ilune, I love my Astura. They are probably my top three for a damaged skin barrier, but at the moment I'm just reaching for this a lot more. A point I will say, I also feel like this leaves me with a glow that I like, that's nice during the day and makes me feel like I'm smothered enough in the evening. Don't mean so I'm gonna wake up with nice moisturized dewy skin. A product I do want to mention as well, I had a sponsored video with Dermatica a few videos back now. Love them, love their skincare care routine. This is like not sponsored by them, but whenever they replenish the Dermatica skincare line, their hydrating hyaluronic acid plus vitamin B5 serum is the one I always reach for. It's a bit grubby, sorry, I've been using it a lot. I don't love hyaluronic acid serums. Usually I find them a little bit gloopy, a little bit sticky, and this one isn't sticky, but it's got this thickness to it that I actually really, really love. Bit of toner, put this on to slightly damp skin, and it just kind of glides into your skin and hydrates, and you kind of feel it. It's like a watery jelly. So this has glycerin, hydrolyzed hyaluronic acid, sodium hyaluronate in it as well, centella asiatica, panthenol, so very soothing, and we also have niacinamide in here. What I love about this the most is it just makes your skin look good, like instantly. It has that instant kind of dewy, hydrated look to it whilst working in the long run to hydrate your skin, and niacinamide helping like even out that skin tone. It's very, very simple, but very, very nice. Very nice. Like, this is almost gone. Twice daily, one pump. I've been using this for the last, like, 3 weeks. And if you've seen a lot of texture on your skin from dryness, this kind of, like, covers that for a little bit. Once you use it, kind of takes away that uneven textured look of your skin because it is so plumping and hydrating. But yeah, I just want to give this one an extra shout out because I feel like, obviously, people don't trust influencers when they do a sponsored post. I only work with brands I absolutely love. And out of all the Dermatica products, I want to give this one, like, a side shout out outside of the sponsored video just to emphasize how much I really, really do like this stuff. This doesn't compare, but you know the Experiment glycerin, oh god, what's it called? I always forget it, I use it every day. The glycerin serum. If you live in the UK and can't get that, this is a good dupe for when it's out of stock just to keep you going. In my opinion, it doesn't quite compare, but it really does work with the Experiment's reusable mask very, very well. So there we go. Those are my favorite products for when I have an impaired skin barrier, for the irritation, for the roughness, for the redness. Thank you to Beekman for sponsoring at the beginning of today's video. Don't forget to use my discount code James20 for 20%. Sorry, I'm falling off my chair. James20 for 20% off. I will link everything else in the description box down below. Watch some more product reviews here. Send General Light Entertainment here, and I'll see you over there.